can create some real problems, apparently. And I'm
Edgar, Lloyd, Roberts, Saliza, Cooney Reservoir State Park, Park City, and Rockvale. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 4:30 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time for the following counties: in Montana, Bighorn, Carbon, Stillwater, and Yellowstone.
This plate holders.
Here is a severe thunderstorm warning announcement from the National Weather Service in Great Falls. For the following counties: in Montana, Groundwater, Cascade, Jefferson, Lewis and Clark, and Mark. The National Weather Service in Great Falls has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Louisiana. Were located along a line extending from near Wolf Creek to 10 miles north of East Helena to 6 miles
in Great Falls has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Lewis and Clark County in west central Montana, northwestern Broadwater County in southwestern Montana, northwestern Marr County in central Montana, northeastern Jefferson County in southwestern Montana, southwestern
radar indicated. Impact. Expect considerable tree damage. Damage is likely to mobile homes, roofs, and outbuildings. Locations impacted include Helena, East Helena, Montana City, York, Alhambra, Clancy, Black Sandy State Park, and Goose Bay. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building.
KBOW Butte wrapping up that weather for the current situation in the mining city. Smoke outside. It is still windy. Wind coming out of the southwest, 17 miles an hour. Sunshine behind all that smoke, and 88 degrees right now in Butte. Your news is coming up.
Here is a severe thunderstorm warning announcement from the National Weather Service in Great Falls has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Groundwater County, Cascade, Shodo, Judith Basin, Marnie Town. The National Weather Service in Great Falls has issued a severe thunderstorm.
At 5:56 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Dutton to 23 miles southeast of Cascade to 10 miles southwest of Townsend, moving east. Hazard, 70 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicator.
Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect considerable tree damage.
On the Smith River, Flowery, Eden, and Sapphire Village. For your protection, move to
Great Falls, a Town Square media station. Max Country 94.5.
Considerable tree damage. Damage is located.
locations impacted include Great Falls, Fort Benton. Visibility will be reduced to less than 2 miles at times in blowing gust. Locations impacted include Great Loma, Checkerboard, and Rainsford. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest
visibility.
On Focus on the Family, we'll explore how to find God's peace when you're...